In these trying times, it seems like people aren't as sharp as they used to be. Can RMHS students think on their feet? Join us to find out.
We get it almost every night. When that moon is big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. We like our fun and we never fight. You can dance and stay uptight. It's a
super. How do you feel about circles?
They're a cool shape.
So, how do you feel about the ceiling?
It's pretty stupid.
Yeah, I agree.
How do you feel about circles?
Strongly in favor.
If you were a tree, what would you be?
Birch.
I don't know any other questions.
So, how do you feel about circles?
Circles? I love circles. Yeah, they're so round.
Yeah, they're so round. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that crazy, folks? So, how do you feel about the ceiling? Especially this ceiling. This one's kind of wacky. You're right. If you were a tree, what type of tree would you be?
Ooh, that's a good question. I'd be an oak tree.
An oak tree. That's a common choice.
Why were you late to school?
Where is this going to be, though?
This is for Ms. Cuevas. All right, I may or may not have been with Giancarlo.
Where'd you get those pants?
May or may not be from Giancarlo.
Do you want school to be delayed an extra hour so you can be at the car and chill a little longer?
I mean, 8:30 is a pretty good time. I just go over Giancarlo's house for a good hour. It's pretty lit.
What's your name?
Giancarlo.
Why were you late to school?
Because I woke up late.
Do you want an extra hour delayed? Because apparently you can't get here on time.
No, this was just a one-time thing.
I heard you were outside chilling in a car. Is that false or true?
That is false information.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
On God.
On your mother.
Can you name a thing?
Cheese toast.
That's a weird thing, man. That's a weird thing.
How do you feel about circles?
I like them.
What's 1 + 1?
2.
7 × 7?
49.
You look pretty good. Hi. How do you feel about circles?
They're just shapes.
Interesting.
Oh, there's no feeling for them.
There's no feeling?
No, not at all.
Oh. What kind of coffee do you want to be?
I want to be a caramel macchiato.
I have no clue what that is, but okay.
Work it, make it, do it.
Do it!
All right. Name something. Name something?
Something.
A wall?
Okay.
Okay.
Do something.
Do something.
And if you were a coffee, what type of coffee would you be?
I wouldn't. I hate coffee. It's disgusting.
Do it.
I'd be a branch tree.
A branch tree?
If that exists. Don't let your dreams be dreams.